short stride walking lunges. These are like walking lunges, but we're going to do short strides. How did you guess? So in taking a short step and coming down into that lunge, we're getting maximum knee flexion, which means that we're really working our quads, and it's biasing that above anything else. Glutes are also going to be working, hamstrings not so much. So we just want short step into that lunge, short step into that lunge. You can do it body weight, or you can hold dumbbells either side.